Yes. Ooh. Good art from Maurizio. Reactionary touches everywhere. Free ball now for Brazil. Could be trouble for Iran.
Is it?
It is trouble for Iran. Ooh, what is it? Oh, I thought that hit the floor. How did that not hit the floor? Ooh. Well, it does now as it goes off the defender and out. But that looked like the ball hit the floor. Goodness me.
I don't know how Marouf slid his foot under.
Vicious serve. Dai still trying to stay in it for a third, fourth time. Dai again, still Australia battling at the net hard. Desanne traverse, Williams, still it's up. China don't know when they've finished off it. Smith, Tong again. Dai rolls it. Unbelievable stuff. Smith, can he? Wow. China take the point because they refused to give up on the point.
Defending on both sides. Great cover.
Oh, that's a really good play from Jendrick after it hits Anderson on the shoulder, but unfortunately it doesn't come back into play. The mega rally is won by Russia.
Let's see who they start to pick apart in reception if they're going to go after Lucarelli in the left back on these float service. They do.
Might well have been going wide, but it's played by Iran. Good up from Fernando as he gets that one in play. Better chance now maybe for Brazil. Good dig by Maroon. This is a mega rally, and now it's free ball for Brazil. Four attacking options while they try to go. Brilliant! But it's kept in play, perhaps a little too. Pete Robinson from Brazil, and it is Iran who get the point because they went with a set out wide to Lucarelli, who should have gone on two. He set it back. And then...